probably better off at home with the doors locked.
So soon, dear.
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child.
Where'd she go, huh?
Don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Did you know her mother worked for the police? Fine. Don't tell me. Puss. Thank you. to the station.
Happy now, asshole? Is this what you want?
Not going that way.
I can't even remember.
Hey. Calm down for a second and talk to me. What's your name?
Brad.
Good. Now, tell me what happened.
I don't know. We were out in the town blowing off some steam. One drink turned into three, and three turned into... who knows how many? The details are hazy. I must have been driving Rick and Laura home when... oh, God! I killed them! I'll never forgive myself for doing this.
You don't know if you did. You said it yourself. The details are hazy. Now, I can take a look around here and see if anything jumps out at me.
God, what have I done?
Station's not far from here. I should check it out.
Such a lightweight.
If cops aren't safe, who is safe?
If I ever met the killer in the street, I don't know what I'd do.
Okay. Great.
going that way.
History stuff.